Syria's President Bashar Assad has promised that the war in Syria won't be over until the point that each and every fearmonger is crushed, including those upheld by the West. He blamed some Western nations for having hands shrouded in Syrian blood. Assad told columnists that concentrating on ISIS alone occupies from the other fear bunches in Syria who are bolstered by the West, for example, al-Nusra Front, otherwise called Jabhat al-Nusra, a subsidiary of al-Qaeda. He clarified psychological oppression isn't restricted to Daesh, ISIS. Daesh is only a piece of psychological oppression. And keeping in mind that there are psychological militant associations like Daesh, al-Nusra and associations with different names, this implies we are still at war. So the war on psychological oppression in Syria will be finished when the last fear-based oppressor in Syria is killed without reference to their name. At that point you can truly discuss a triumph. RT reports, talks to end the nation's considerate war, which has been seething since 2011, hit an impasse in Geneva on Thursday when the restriction appointment requested Assad advanced down. UN Special Envoy for Syria Staffan de Mistura said that a brilliant open door was missed, while the French government had before blamed the Syrian government for hindering the discussions. Since the starting, France has been the lead of supporting fear-based oppression in Syria, Assad shot back. France's hands are shrouded in Syrian blood and it has no privilege to assess any peace gathering. The individuals who bolster psychological oppression don't have the privilege to discuss peace, not to mention the privilege to meddle in the Syrian undertakings. Every one of their announcements make no difference to us and have no esteem. Assad additionally had unforgiving words for the U.S.-sponsored Syrian Democratic Forces, SDF, a Kurdish drove volunteer army which is presently responsible for quite a bit of eastern Syria. Every one of the individuals who work under the summon of any remote nation in their own particular nation and against their armed force and individuals are tricksters, just, paying little respect to their names, he stated, and that is our assessment of the gatherings that work for the Americans in Syria. But the Syrian pioneer said that he esteemed his nation's cooperation with Russia and was anticipating another round of talks in Sochi, which mean to examine the new Syrian constitution and forthcoming races. He included the Syrian government additionally respects the UN's and the worldwide group's endeavors to convey peace to Syria, as long as Syrian's way is regarded. Any UN part in the up-and-coming races must be founded on the UN Charter which underlines Syria's power and the Syrian individual's choice. Along these lines, we're not stressed over any UN part, and we can state that we respect any UN part as long as it regards Syrian's way, as anything that encroaches on this power is rejected.